Hi there. Did you just sit down here at this table? Oh yeah. No, I was just wondering because I didn't see you when I got up from this table. So you must have sat down while I was getting some books. Nobody. No. You're sitting there. I was just curious. That's all. That's all. No worries. Sorry. I didn't want to. God, do you smell that? What are you reading? Just give me one second. that's pretty normal. That's don't you have manga in your pile? No. Well, you should. You're weird if you don't have it. But I have a normal book too. I don't just have manga, see? I have a regular book too. Have you read anything from this author? She's really talented. Here, let me tell you about it. So the first book that I read from this author is called The Cellar. That one was about this girl who goes missing, and she wakes up and she's like in a cellar with a bunch of other girls. And this guy like kidnapped her, and it's creepy. Yeah. So that's all I can tell you, because I don't want to like, what if you want to read it someday, you know? This one is called The Island. Yeah, I only got a few chapters in, but so far I like it. Do you want me to read the back to you? I mean, I'm a pretty good storyteller myself, but, you know, maybe just for consistency, I should read the back of it for you. Okay, yeah, so it's called The Island. And it says, Jacket Island, a private amusement park for the very rich, or the very influential. Liam, James, Will, Ava, Harper, and Paisley, social media influencers with millions of followers, have been invited for an exclusive weekend before the park opens. They'll create posts and videos for their channels and report every second of their VIP treatment. When the teens arrive, they're stunned. The resort is even better than they imagined. Their hotel rooms are unreal. The park's theme rides are incredible, and the island is hauntingly beautiful. Their jam-packed schedule seems to cover every moment of their visit, but soon they realize that something's missing. Getting off the island alive. Spooky, am I right? Mm-hmm. So, anyway. Maybe you can tell me a little bit about the book that you're reading now. This sounds familiar. No, I'm thinking of a manga, never mind. Are you sure you don't read any manga at all? You might like Jujutsu Kaisen. Well, either way, I'm sure it's fine. Anyway, I have a lot of work to do, so if you could, like, you know, not interrupt me. You can interrupt me anytime. Just kidding. Unless I have a lot of work to do, like I said. studying Japanese right now, so if you want to learn some vocab words. How about you? Are you learning any languages? Well, I mean, it is pretty fun, so highly recommend. Just out of curiosity, what did you say your name was? How do you spell that? So many different variations of that name. Not that it's common or anything, or boring or anything. Okay. Yeah, my name is Raven. Nice to meet you. Oh no, I like to journal. So I take little notes for things throughout my day, so I hope you don't mind. Did you make it into the journal? You are so funny, hilarious. Anyway, yeah, I've got a lot of highlighting to do. Book that I'm using to learn Japanese with my teacher. It's called Mina no Nihongo, and it's a really good book. Yes, it's very helpful. Do you like taking notes? That's cool. I love taking notes. If you ever have some notes that need to be taken, just let me know. I'd love to do them for you. Sorry, I'm just so curious. Anyway, does it like smell good in here or anything? Yeah. Oh, it's strong, but in a good way, right? Strong in a good way, right? My sister gave me this perfume. It's, I just love it. I shouldn't have sprayed it in the library. Well, you know, we're like near the corner of the library, right? Yeah. So like it's just you and me. And the other people around. It's fine. Could you maybe give me some like Yeah, I'd love to. I'm super curious as to what you like to read. What's your favorite book? Who's the author on that? Okay, very cool. Is it romance? Or what's the genre on that? Oh, okay. Thriller. Do you like scary things? Me too, yeah. I love scary things. I especially, you know, like scary things when I'm around somebody else. It's so fun. Oh, it's so scary. Please hold me while I cover my eyes. No, they don't give me nightmares. No. No. Okay, well, what else? Is that your favorite author? Or do you have a favorite author? Okay. Yeah, you know what? Never read their books before, but amazing work. So, if you like it, I'm pretty sure I'll like it. So, anyway. So, where's your girlfriend? She's around here somewhere, sneaking around. Oh, you don't have a girlfriend. Oh, neither do I. Or a boyfriend. That's so interesting. You're so interesting. Is this like a thing? Am I sense? No, I'm just kidding. Nothing at all. Okay. Yeah, no, you're totally right. Do you want some tea? I'm gonna go get myself some tea. I'll just be- can I say? Big multitasker here. Here, this one's yours. I'll put it right here for now. Oh, this one? Yeah. Yeah, this one's mine. This one's mine. I got us two different kinds of tea. There's ginger. You know, it's funny, I actually have ginger tea every single night. It's very good for digestion. So, ginger tea. And then we also have some lavender tea as well. And this one isn't just lavender, it's sleepy time lavender, so it has chamomile, spearmint, lemongrass, lavender, hawthorn, blackberry leaves, orange blossoms, and tilia flowers. So, you know, we are here kind of late. It's almost like a tea date. Yeah, you know, no, okay, I was just kidding. But that means that the sleepy time lavender tea would be good, so that when we get home, we'll be so tired that we just, you know, just out like a light. You have insomnia? Me too. Oh my god, we have so much in common. No way, I'm just lying there awake at night like this. Hours on end. Hours. Hours. What about you? Do you have nightmares? Sometimes I have nightmares and it's really scary. Then I wake up and I can't go back to sleep. Sometimes I'll hear noise outside and I'm like, oh my god. Yeah. I wish somebody could, like, sleep over, you know, keep me safe. So. This is the sleepy time lavender tea. Do you wanna take a little whiff? It smells good, right? You want this one? Or do you want the ginger tea? Which one? Sleepy time. Okay, sure. Here you go. Okay, let that steep for about 5 to 10 minutes. I myself am gonna have the ginger. Dusty says, the one who listens understands. You know, I've always been told I'm a really good listener, so if you ever want to talk about anything, I'm your girl. Yeah, this one is 1001 Spells. Yeah, I've picked this one up before, but I found it again. And I think maybe this time. Maybe this time I'll check it out for longer. It's got some really interesting spells in it. This one is a love calling spell. Wow. This is so interesting. One green candle, your favorite piece of jewelry, one lavender incense stick, an altar. Timing on Fridays. And it says, put the jewelry in front of the candle. Look into the flame and say, I call my love to find me and stay with me faithfully and lovingly as long as the sun shines and the waters of the earth flow. If you already know who the person is, refer to him or her by name throughout the spell. Light the incense stick from the candle and write the same words in the air over the candle and jewelry using the incense. In a clockwise direction, three times above the candle flame, and repeat the words. Blow out the candle, repeating the same words once more. Wear the jewelry whenever you go on a date or to a place where you hope to meet someone new. Cast the spell again any Friday you wish to keep the energies flowing. That's so interesting. I'll need to come here on Fridays more often. So, anyway, have you tried your tea yet? It is still kind of hot. Be careful. Yeah, you know, you have to be really careful around hot things or else you might get burned. I have a lot of homework to do, so I have to crack down. Okay. Okay. these bookmarks. And feel free to take multiple of them if you want. They're all quite cute. These cute little peeking black cats. So, we have this one that's peeking. And this one's pretty cute. We got these two. They look very curious. And then I think this one is probably my favorite because the little paws. Let's put it into a book and see what it looks like. On chapter 3 of this book, so I needed a bookmark anyway. So there it is in there, and then you just open it up to that page, and I think it's actually magnetic. There's also these magnetic ones as well. These are just very basic. Snap right in there. So I have purple. I have blue. I have very, is that white or is that green? I can't tell. It looks like it's white and then black. They're very soft colors. I also have light green, another blue, a gray, like a yellowish color. What's your favorite color? Really? That's so interesting. I'm just gonna write something down really quick. What's your favorite cuisine? my favorite too. Mm-hmm. Well, I can eat anything really. I'm not picky. But yeah, that's probably my favorite too. Anyway, then I have these other ones. These ones are wooden. They have a little bead on them. And they have some engravings on them. And they are very beautiful. This one looks like it has a dragon. It is very pretty. It has some waves down here at the bottom. And a floral design up at the top. It's very beautiful. What do you think? You want one of each? Do you like this one? Or there's some lighter colored ones and then also another dark one. You want to stick with the one I showed you? Okay, yeah, for sure. Here you go. It's all for you. No, sorry. It's just our hands touched briefly. And I felt current of electricity. Didn't you feel it too? No. Are you sure? You didn't feel nothing. You didn't feel anything at all. Maybe it just wasn't long enough of a touch. So you said your favorite color is blue, right? A perfect little simple magnet one for you. What do you think? It just pops right open. See, it's a magnet on the inside, and then you like that color? Yeah, here you go. You didn't feel anything. Which cat would you like? This one, this one? You want this one? I mean, honestly, you can have all of them for all I care. There you go. So you've got three. in the enclave. Yeah, just one second. Yeah, so I put these in here for you. Okay. You could possibly want, I will get it for you. Okay. Anyway. Like I said, I have a lot to get done, and you are such a talker. You are so distracting. Get out of here. I'm just kidding, don't get out of here. But I do have a lot. You can stay right there. You can stay right there. Like I said, I'm gonna be here all day. All day long. All day. All day. So. I just have some homework I need to get done, okay? Yeah, I'm just doing my Japanese homework, so, you know, if you ever need a tutor or anything like that, yeah, let me know. I have no problem doing that. Thank you. you know, just think about it, I guess. You're leaving? mean, but are you sure you want to leave? It's so quiet in here. Oh, you've got some people to visit. I see. Okay, well then, don't forget to take your tea with you. Oh, and, like I said, if you need anything at all, I put a number in there specifically for you. Okay. Okay, well then, I'm always here. I guess I will talk to you soon then. Okay. Bye, I guess. Wait, where do you live? Is that near this area? Okay. Okay, no, I won't follow you. Don't worry.